So let's give you guys a recap. So what the hell is happening? You saw in the video the engine was in and almost ready the car was almost ready to be finished. But things didn't go so well, as you see. We pulled the head off, and actually this is all very nice. These pistons are very nice to actually worked on. These are not the stock pistons. The ornamental block is okay, as promised, which I'm very happy about. The only problem is, well, it's the head gasket. The head gasket was completely rotted away. I have that one at home because I needed to measure out some stuff. I ordered a new one. The head is good. The valves have been worked on. That means this engine had some lot of attention back in the day. It looks like the head is everything is in good shape. Just the head gasket not, which is a shame in my book. Yeah, nothing you can do about it. Look at that nasty ass oil running out of it. Yuck. But this thing will live. It will time attack. And it will be brilliant. I won't give up. So yeah, that's what's happening right now. And not sure when it's going to be finished. But the head gasket will be in, in a few days, I guess. So then I will be filming again, editing this in. And yeah, enjoy this video. Hi there, viewers. Welcome to Plus 2 Racing Vlogs. I'm William. And on today's episode, I've got some new stuff. And we're going to install it on the car. I finally got my new head gasket. It's from Cometic. It's a multi-layered steel. Good stuff. I used their product before and I really like them. So, now it's time to install it.
Ja, en jij verwacht dat ik even die hele kop in mijn eentje vasthouden, weet je wel?
Ja, dat doe je toch? Je bent fucking sterk.
Nou, fucking sterk of niet, maar...
Thank you.
That was the installation of the head gasket and also the intake, if you saw that. Yeah, short one this time compared to the last video, but you know, never mind. And I hope you guys like this video. Like, subscribe if you like this, and check out my Facebook, facebook.com/plus3racing. And no, that's about it. And see you guys next time.